Robert Collie served with distinction in two world wars, but it was only by chance that he survived the first. He took part in one of the deadliest battles, Passchendaele, in 1917, and he was left for dead on a pile of corpses. A doctor happened to notice a faint twitch and saved Robert's life. He went on to serve in the Second World War and marry a nurse. Their son is now selling his medals at auction in Eastbourne. Peter Whittlesey has our special report.
These medals tell the story of a military career that spanned two world wars and Robert Collie's acts of bravery. But it's the story he recounted to his son of his extraordinary survival in Flanders fields that highlights the horrors of war.
He was fighting with the Argyles at Passchendaele, shot in the stomach, thrown on a load of dead bodies. An Indian doctor saw him twitch and was pulled out, and then he recovered and was back in the trenches in the air.
By this stage, Robert Collie had fought at the Battle of the Somme and Ypres. By all accounts, he was a tough Scotsman who joined the army as a private soldier, ending his career as a major after fighting in the Second World War. His medals are now being auctioned in Eastbourne.
To fight through both World Wars and also to have mentioned in dispatches in both World Wars and to get the MBE during the wars is... It's unique. It will not be kept, I don't think, for the country. I think it will go into the hands of a very serious private collector.
During the two world wars, Robert Collie was posted to India, where he became a heavyweight boxing champion and accomplished billiard player. But he carried the scars of trench warfare all his life.
He said he was jolly lucky to live. And he suffered from hernias all his life after that because his stomach was shot out.
Mr. Collie says he wants his father's 13 medals to go to a good home, so this extraordinary story of survival is never forgotten. Peter Whittlesey, BBC South East Today, Eastbourne.